you all. Love you so much. So we will start the process without any delay. So I will be giving you a diksha today to help you become aware of one's craving for significance. The easiest and fastest way to go on the spiritual path is to be intensely aware of one's craving for significance. Short while from now, I will be giving you the diksha, Indian style, that is, I will be moving into a state of deep meditation and you would touch the padukas and receive the diksha or whatever icons are there in front of the Srimurti or any icon in front of you. So as I move into meditation, you receive the diksha from the padukas or from any icon which you have placed in front of the camera, in front of the television screen or whatever screen is there. From the following week, I will be giving you either a message or a teaching or some commentary which would be on our website, which would be posted on our website. You would have to take it from the website and contemplate on the teaching or the message or the commentary. And the diksha I would be giving would be appropriate to whatever has been spoken for the particular week. These dikshas would be immensely powerful and they would be stepped up every week. Week after week, they would be continuously stepped up. Now, as I move into meditation, you would come and receive the diksha and then you would meditate along with me for the next 15 minutes. After that, you would move into the sacred space and meditate for as long as you want. That is up to you. So we now start meditation and the diksha.